Alright guys, Ed just pulled up a killer one. Look at this one. Ed's been in for about an hour and 15 minutes. He's definitely halfway underneath that huge boulder.